An alert Border Patrol K-9 named El Daco stopped nearly $4 million worth of fentanyl from entering the country. The K-9 alerted on the drugs after agents stopped a car near the Golden Acorn Casino in San Diego County on Monday. Agents found the drugs hidden in the gas tank and a spare tire. The driver was arrested and the drugs were turned over to the DEA.